गुड मॉर्निंग एंड ब्यूटीफुल डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू। माय सेल्फ संजय, आई एम द डायरेक्टर ऑफ संजय इंग्लिश एकेडमी। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर सम ब्यूटीफुल लाइंस विद यू। व्हेन आवर यू हैव गो टू योर पीटीएम, देन यू कैन यूज सम ब्यूटीफुल लाइंस विद योर टीचर। मॉम, माय पेरेंट्स वांट टू मीट यू। मामा, माय टीचर जस्ट लाइक वांट टू आस्क अबाउट where I have to feel the problem in the English communication or where I have to weak in the any subject. Or you always keep up the smile when you meet with your parents and you have to build up your confidence. Use some beautiful lines at that time, at your PTM time. You can say to your teacher, "Ma'am, glad to meet you." You know that it gave a beautiful respect to your teacher. Along with that, you can use the various lines there. Mama, he or she is my friend. And you can say to their mother, father, auntie, thank you. And auntie, you have to build up the confidence in your children. So that, auntie, I am very thankful that your brother or your children has to be got the studies with me. Along with that, you have to say to that, auntie, I would like to thank you for your valuable help. And you can say to your parents at that time, mama, see that we are using the English communications here in our school, and it gives us a pleasant surprise when you speak out in English communications in the school. At that time, you can use the various another lines with your friends. You can say to that, do you have the spare time? So that I would like to discuss with you if you feel any problem in any subject. Like you can say to your teacher, ma'am, do you have the spare time? Because I want to learn about the something about this subject where I can feel the problem. So that never say that, madam, I have the problem. And madam, please help me in my study. No, beta. First of all, you have to ask that, ma'am, do you have the spare time? Or because I want your valuable time to learn out about my English communication, to learn about where I feel my weakness in any subject. So you know that at that time, your teacher will definitely help you, my dear friend. So you know that it is the right way to ask with someone. You have earned some time from your brother, sister, from your friend. You can use that time. Do you have the spare time? This is a very beautiful word. The next time I will come with the new videos. Thank you.